Today, we are here to share some very important aspect of terrorism being sponsored and being supported by Pakistan in Kashmir Valley to disrupt the peace and the harmony, especially the desperate attempts on Pakistan's behalf or Pakistan's part after 5th of August. In this, as you are aware, Pakistan is desperate to infiltrate maximum terrorists into Kashmir Valley. All the launch pads as of now are full and infiltration attempts are being made every day to infiltrate the terrorists into Kashmir Valley to disrupt peace. In one such attempt, on 21st of August, we have apprehended two Pakistani nationals. Do Pakistan ke bashinde jo Lashkar-e-Toyba se taluqat rakhte hain. Two Pakistani citizens who belong to proscribed terrorist outfit Lashkar-e-Toyba were apprehended live by the Indian Army.